Hello and welcome to this ArcherPoint presentation on using the Warehouse Physical Inventory Journal. In a previous session, we looked at the Warehouse Item Journal. Today, we're going to look at what it looks like to do a physical count using WMS. You'll notice when you open the Warehouse Physical Inventory Journal that the location code is already populated. This is based off of the Warehouse Employee Setup table. So if you go and change your default location in that table, that will reflect here when you reopen this. You start off by going to Process and calculate inventory. You enter your warehouse document number. This is what's going to be used when you register any positive or negative adjustments in this journal. You can then enter any other relevant filters, such as zone, bin code, item number, and so on. Say OK, and it pulls in the calculated amounts. You can export this to Excel if you would like and do things like remove the calculated columns so that if you print this out and give it to warehouse employees, they won't know what the expected value is. When you get your results back, you enter the actual amount in the quantity physical inventory column. So for example, if I was to enter 990 here, it's going to automatically enter my adjusting amount for me. When you've made all of your entries, you go to Registering and Register. After you register, make sure that you go to the Item Journal, because my Warehouse Physical Inventory Journal is just making the adjustments in my Warehouse Ledger entries. When I go to my Item Journal, I can then say Process, Calculate Warehouse Adjustment, and this will bring in all of my posted transactions from my warehouse journals into here so that I can post them. And this is where it actually hits the item ledger and posts cost adjustments. Thanks for your time today. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments or reach out to ArcherPoint so that we can help you.